Hello everyone, and welcome to the golf, Maneater. I'm Ranyakuma, and today we are doing more exploring and completionism and stuff,
Which? The rapacious rover is always swimming, searching for anything to satisfy the gluttony that is their defining trait.
I might be a bit too late for this item. Quite a bit of trash. Oh well. I should probably mine something. Humans, huh? That should be easy. Possibly. Maybe. Perhaps.
Some real bad fish gears because of these oil tankers spinning. Brings a lot of money into the economy. Can't argue with that.
Alright. There's one.
Switch your hand.
This shark is a sort of super scavenger, completely lacking in what may be called dietary discrimination.
Yes, keep searching.
Myself, for now.
It seems Port Clovis has forgotten all about its rogue shark, for now. Port Clovis has long been a popular dumping ground for the military, thanks to its lenient regulations and low tipping fees.
Sunk his treasure somewhere around here. Been funding a diving expedition every year for 10 years and I ain't found it yet.
This is quite a find. Although, that depends on the gold market, which has really been underperforming lately. I blame the Fed, of course, but what can you do? Random mutations aren't random. They require large amounts of mutagens as a catalyst.
Okay. Maybe I should continue going that way and see if I can find something. Something to do. Knew it.
The sea wolf remains acutely aware of anything that might constitute food.
Okay. exactly what I was looking for. But close enough.
Giant monsters, or kaiju, occasionally visit Port Clovis to pregame before destroying more worthwhile cities.
Okay, then.
Sharks have a habit of gobbling up anything that finds its way into the water.
Yes, yes, we know. We're almost done. It's weird that, we're almost done with the game, you know? That I'm complaining. I mean, I still have like four more levels of, what was it again? Infamy? Yeah. But still. Oh. Some kind of research lab.
No one knows who built this mysterious underwater base, but odds are they probably own a Nehru jacket and a Persian cat. In the kill or be killed world of the sea, performance-enhancing mutagens provide benefits that could mean the difference between life and death.
I'm just gonna keep scanning because there's probably a lot of stuff to get. There's even some markers.
A great way to discourage museum attendance is to put your museum underwater.
Accurate.
When he was a teenager. This museum's the first place I took him. He got so
that was fun. Yep, that's a museum, all right.
Into the stomach contents of a shark is acutely aware that they'll eat just about anything.
Drop
it
right under me! Oh, it
could
be anywhere!
I'm gonna start with the yard. Let's go this way. Let's jump in the general direction, keep scanning.
With little fanfare, another bounty hunt comes to a close. circular staircases and a mosaic swimming pool, the Chatelaine is still only Port Clovis's second most ostentatious yacht. The appetite of this shark is nearly insatiable. Another unsuccessful shark for the people of Port Clovis.
The university sends their students out here every summer to study the reefs. Shit. Guess we all got different ideas about summer fun, yeah?
Self-driving technology of Gazorpazor is not without its reliability concerns.
That's an interesting name there.
Given the number of people who frequent the beach, it can be rationally assumed that a little human urine finds its way to the sea.
Why don't they truly see a way out of here? So it's the money came in, so I guess I'll just go.
Many consider the Gulf Stream to be the world's greatest current, but for my money, you can't beat that Kurishi. The bull shark demonstrates the importance of getting enough minerals in her diet.
She's gone.
Stop, sharks.
Port Clovis is grown bored, leaving our shark to fight another day.
This is how you
do it. Bull shark knows to eat right away, as hammerhead meat spoils quickly.
Well. Este de acá.
Which, here in the Gulf, mostly consists of hammerhead sharks. Not really a gourmand. The bull shark will eat just about anything. This recreation of the Titanic was so accurate, 1,500 people died during its maiden voyage.
Ouch, that's mean.
Sometimes even sharks just need to dirty bomb. Sponges demand for pineapple homes has sparked massive deforestation throughout Costa Rica. But being brainless, sponges rarely weigh the consequences of their buying decisions.
Of course.
The bull shark is able to attain larger maximal sizes through selective feeding.
Lines need work. I've had campylobacteriosis, cryptosporidiosis, leptospirosis. Let me tell you, partner, that ain't no joke.
Okay, that is probably the entrance I need to grab.
These scavengers of the sea are vital in cleaning the ocean floors of edible and semi-edible detritus. A shark is never one to pass up a fat fiesta.
Almost got all of them.
The bull shark is known to be a voracious, if hardly discriminating, eater.
Not that great. Oh, good reflexes to you.
Thousands of families to take orcas into their homes as pets.
I don't think that works very well. Well, it works rather well for me, at least.
Goaded by lusty appetites, the shark's sole aim is to eat and evolve.
That's all of the plates ever. What was the achievement again? Kinda missed it. Garbage collector, find all the license plates.
This mineral supplement wouldn't be necessary if this shark ate a more nutritious, well-balanced diet.
I'm missing a landmark. And I have no idea where.
Been more protests surrounding Prosperity Sands were not the public already so numbed about ecological concerns in general. Each year, North American offshore drilling rigs leak about 880,000 gallons of oil into the sea, leaving it for marine wildlife who know nothing about running a profitable energy company.
Yeah, sounds about right. Hmm. dismembered. Either way, there's a target over there.
The shark listens determinately for the irregular low frequency sound of an animal in peril. Of vitamin A.
Search or something? Hello, Peter. No, okay. This reminded me of Dr. Octopus a bit, but oh well. Some plates and a chest, then yeah, it kinda has to be what I missed.
Of course, ice fishing is similar to regular fishing, but enjoyable only to upper Midwesterners.
Well, that's it for. Ah, oh, damage resistance. That's probably pretty useful.
The predator's torpedo platform allows her to navigate the area efficiently.
Accurate. Alright, let's get us some more shark meals. not so fast or something? And the game crashed. Well, hope you have fun, and we'll see you next time for, I guess, the finale. Bye-bye!